This crime was committed by radical Islamists, people who are combated around the world.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel, hit the like button and press the bell icon so you don't miss any of our videos.